me get my butt out of the way so I can go level? Please, but I actually do have a werewolf bite. My werewolf transformation is level 7. So. And I do have Devour, and I also have Blood Moon. Really? Jeez. So, like, nowadays, you guys are every freaking werewolf and freaking vampire over at the vampire shrine and freaking werewolf shrine. You all like fucking assholes nowadays or some shit? Like, what the fuck? Get the fuck away from me, asshole!
Stop it!
If you actually don't believe me, the next person that comes up here, you should actually let me bite them. I'll show you that I have I'll show you that I have Blood Moon. Fucking assholes. I fucking hate this shit. Oh, we just gotta be fucking assholes. Every fucking shrine. Both fucking shrines. I'm getting sick of it. Dude, I suggest you not do that. Because you're gonna piss someone off that's right next to me. He'll let it go when y'all stop being fucking idiots. So why don't you leave me the fuck alone? And maybe he'll shut the fuck up about it. You fucking douche.
Got a point.
The more you antagonize me, the more you're gonna piss him off. How's that for fucking shit, huh? Now what you all gotta say for yourselves, you fucking assholes? Told you I had Blood Moon. Sorry. You're fine. I wasn't yelling at you. I was yelling at these assholes right here. You're fine. Trust me. I wasn't yelling at you.
You need to calm the fuck down. I didn't say shit to you.
Take the fucking mic.
No.
No. They're fucking being assholes now. They called me a bitch and shit like that.
Nobody said anything to you. You're a fucking liar, dude. Nobody said shit.
Dude,
she's fucking lying, yo. Nobody said anything, bro. She's just out here yelling at people. Nobody's even on their mics. Hey, nobody's. I don't give a fuck. Hey, nobody's even on the mic. Check the chat history. Nobody's even on the mic, dog. Check the chat history. She's fucking crazy, yo. We're just out here chilling. Nobody's doing anything.